Two persons are behind bars today after Pima County officials busted an alleged meth house on the west side. We are told it happened near Mohawk and Flowing Wells this morning. No word on what exactly they found in the home. We know only that one man and one woman were inside. Two children also were there inside the home. Tune in to KGUN 9 on your side at 6, where we will tell you how to spot a neighborhood meth house.